Yeah, Barton Kaito's 100% speedrun actually takes 2 weeks to complete because there are, for 100%, you need to get all the items in the game. And some items transform into others in real time. And there is a shampoo that transforms into another item. And this takes 2 weeks real time. So effectively you play like a couple of hours every day and then the rest is just waiting for the item to transform and that takes roughly 2 weeks. I think 340 something hours. It's actually on speedrun.com. The video on YouTube has 40 parts. Yeah, it's kind of funny. And the person who actually had the world record did another run and improved by 20 minutes. Although they already had the world record, they still improved their PB by 20 minutes. This is so funny. Yeah, and I remember some weeks ago, Cruel, you might know Cruel, he also did a speedrun that took like more than 24 hours. And he slept during the run. Just imagine doing a 2 week speedrun. Yay! Should I play something else after this? Because I actually thought about quitting after this. Okay, where's the fucking door? This door? Are you fucking shitting me? That sounded worse than Forbidden Memories. Oh, tell me about Forbidden Memories. Zoom function. Why is there a zoom function? The Splatoon 2 full game and DLC 100% vertical takes 22 hours. Well, not bad. So the single player mode, I assume, because you can't really speedrun multiplayer, right? A Yu-Gi-Oh game that is for some reason a pretty popular speedrun. Oh, I think I know this game. A lot of that is grinding for cards and luck. Yes! Oh, isn't this the game with this video called The Worst Fake Speedrun on YouTube? No. That was actually about Mario. But there was another video, I think by Easyscape maybe? About a Yu-Gi-Oh! A fake speedrun? That was like cheated. Where they got like the best luck all the time and stuff like this. Yeah, I've heard about this speedrun actually. I mean, my longest speedrun is 38 minutes, so can't really relate to 22 hours. Forbidden Memories 100% is 75 hours. Holy shit. Yeah, in the end it probably comes down to who can sleep the least during the run. I actually thought about running Luigi's Mansion 3, that is like 2-3 hours. But since I don't have a capture card, I can't really do it. Oh, Cisco, welcome. Oh, wait, if we get a fast pop, this could be a new PB. Fucking hell, I'm so nervous right now. Why did I look at the timer? I shouldn't have looked at the timer. Mistakes were made. No, I'm nervous and I'm gonna fuck up. Oh shit. Yeah, rip run. I hesitated. Oh, new PB! Nice. Woo!